Hi, I'm Clyde, and welcome to Basic Works. Today, we're going to look at some wiring. You're ready to wire in your ceiling light fixture, and you realize you have two brown wires. Which one's hot? Which one's neutral? You might have two brown wires, two clear wires, two white wires. We're going to figure out which one goes where. I've got more videos on here for home projects. Remember, hit that like and subscribe. Always remember, turn that breaker off. And if your wires have no markings on them, I'm going to let a link at the end of this video showing how to use a multimeter to tell which one goes where. With this zip cord, it's difficult to tell which wire is going to where. You don't have a black and a white. They're both the same color. If you can see this, the one conductor coming from the zip cord is smooth. The outside surface of the insulation is nice and smooth. If I turn it around, you can see this one has ribs on it. So these ribs on the one conductor are what is identifying it. What you're going to do is put the smooth wire on your black conductor, and the one with ribs like this, if you can see these ribs here, and you can feel them too, those ribs identify the conductor that goes on the white wire.